is a puzzle. Probably a puzzle. Let's read it. Time for their bodies to be rid of all flesh. Time for their souls to be judged at the bridge of Chinvat. The Tower of Silence offers rest to the sovereigns of Persia in the twilight of their carnal life. 3 days for Rashnu to weigh their goal, their good and bad deeds. 3 gongs from the heights to make their legend resonate. When the gongs reach harmony, then the gate opens and the silence that escapes carries the legend even further. I don't know, I'm lost. yes. I don't know why they decided to call it a whack-whack tree. It's quite strange. It's gotta be the last whack-whack tree, I think. Oh, maybe not, actually. There's still a lot of level left. Fuck, dude. How do you think you get this thing to open? We need that thing to open. Hey. A Homa tree or whatever. Homa statue. The commander. Oh, the commoner and the king. Ain't nobody got time. Yes. One more. Yo. What up, Christian? Christian? Okay. Oh, he is. Five minutes is not very close. Damn, over here drinking, y'all. Just 2 seltzers. Oh yeah, you're good then. No, you gotta hit the gongs. The gong blows in there. I guess we gotta go go down. One, two, that's only two. Okay, how many of these guys do you have in this bag? Come on. Another one? Go yet? Bro, what the hell? I didn't see anything. God dang it, guys. Sheesh. Gotta go all that way again. Oh, nah. I let Lauren do all the cooking. She likes to. I can't believe I died. All that work. In case I die again, I should definitely do that. Where are all these snowballs coming from? Hey, we found this. Look, that was so random. That was literally so random. Up. Two more? Are you kidding me? Yo, I can't believe I died. I literally wasn't even taking that last part seriously. I was like, oh, you know what? I'm not even gonna heal. There's no point. Oh my god, and then I can't even reach this thing right now. Oh. Wow. Chat, I suck. Oh my god. I'm the worst. Oh, I'm so disappointed in myself. I literally was like not even phased. There's a shortcut now. At least I opened the shortcut. Dang, man. Oh my gosh, chat, are you seeing this? Well, I'm just getting jumped. Okay, that's all right. Look, we struggled in the past. It ain't no big deal. Ain't no biggie. We've struggled. Tilt is creeping, for sure. Absolutely it is. About to go full tilt poker out this bitch. All I can say is, I guess this is supposed to be difficult. That's why they created such a convenient shortcut, so that it doesn't actually take forever to get here again. Now we're talking. That's more like it. Much better. Oh. couple more to go. One more gong to ring. these ovaries, that's hilarious. Beating this game is gonna be so fulfilling. There have really been some extremely challenging portions of the game. Oh shit, okay. I think it's down. I think we gotta go down right here. At least it looks warmer in here. I mean, look at how Sargon's dressed. Like, bro, these are, you're not in your winter clothes, bro. Oh, shit, let's go. How do you like that? Let's go. Did you guys see that? I didn't even die once. I was in the zone. Thank you. Conversation, anything, you know, just like a brief thing. He was like, was right by our booth. I got a video of him. He was like, lightweight! He did that for me. He guys, Christian's going to the Arnold Classic with me. Oh, here we go. He's called FIBO. It's actually one of the biggest ones in the world, but there's a lot of vendors. I didn't really care for it. I wouldn't do that one again. Chad, do you guys hear this kid? Do y'all hear this? I thought that was your style, your young LA oversized. Shit, it's open, guys. This is it. This might be the end. Enough time to do what? Rituals for the dead. Go get a tape measure. We'll measure them right now. No, you don't measure them with a pump. You measure them when they're normal. In my drawer. The bathroom drawer. Open sesame. Open up. All right, guys. Hey, chat. Y'all hear this conversation with Christian? He'd be saying the craziest things. He's measuring his arms. He wants to see if he can get... He's going to the Arnold Classic with me. It's a fitness expo. And he wants to see if he can... find a shirt that's gonna hug his sleeves. Oh shit. Here we freaking Father, go.
30 years have passed.
Father, 30 years have passed and I'm still lost.
I seek your guidance.
Invisible sprite.
I wish I knew your hardships of being a righteous king. I wish I had your courage. I hope I can be half the king you were.
May you guys, I'm gonna have to go to the gym. I just did 100 push-ups. See me. This kid's trying to make me go to the gym with him.
Sargon, have you come to pay your respects?
Yeah, pay my respects. No, I'm gonna kill you. Varum. Oh, that's what I said. I'm here for you, Varum.
Kings don't have friends, and you won't give me your powers. Where does that leave us?
We're always in each other's path.
Then I'm sure you will find me again.
What do you mean, you can't find the thing? No, I can't estimate it. It looks like 13 and a half, actually. But, yo, open the thing. There's a thing. It goes around your arm. Top or second, first or second drawer, it's black, and you pull it out, and it wraps around your arm. It's black plastic shaped like a C almost.
King Darius.
Black. Maybe not like a C.
To rise once more.
King Darius, King of Kings. Bro, this guy's big as hell. I gotta fight this guy? Slow. Tape measure? Oh, yeah. Go ahead. All right, come here. I'll measure it on the screen. If it's smaller than,
Mazda.
All right, hold on, chat.
First, you should measure yours.
Champ, no, I'll measure yours. Which one, left or right?
Right's bigger. We'll see.
I don't know. It's different for everybody. Wait, hold on. I can't see it. Oh shoot! You don't want to know.
Oh, I see it. 11.
It looks like almost 12. Flex it again.
No, so I don't care anymore.
What do you mean you don't care anymore? Champ, get out of here. He thinks this is a leash or something.
What does this mean? Because it was 11 last time.
No, it's not. It was almost 12. Just
no,
now.
No, it was 11.
No, last I saw it. It was just under 12.
No.
Bro, it's fine. Look, mine's only 15.
Yeah, that's 4 inches.
You're 12. That's 3.
No, I'm 4.
Look, measure it again. You can measure it on your own. You just stick your arm through here and press this button.
Alright.
Wait, should I try my right arm first? Oh yeah, right's a little bit bigger. Just a little bit more than 15. Alright, here. Champ, get out of here. Look at this dog. Hey, chat said it's impressive.
No.
They did.
What is it?
They did.
What is it? You don't know the kids on this one.
Here.
What?
I'll flip it around so you can see it. Champ, this is not a leash. He's convinced it's a leash.
Open. Alright, now squeeze harder. What the heck happened? Stop, dude. This stuff's driving me crazy. Here. Yeah, it's like 11 and a half.
Meh.
What?
That's terrible.
Why is that? It's not terrible.
I'm not making good progress. I'm doing something wrong.
Nah.
I need to do something different.
Nah, you are doing everything right. You're doing everything right.
I think I'm training not good.
No, you're training great. I seen you.
Give me sacred fire.
Bro, this guy's getting stronger. I'm over here trying to fight him. He's powering up in the middle of my battle. I'm just gonna let him do that. Why don't I fight him?
You shall not interfere with my son's destiny.
My son's destiny. Oh shoot, he's getting a 3-point stance right now. Why? Can you get him off the bed? He's pressing buttons. I was actually completely okay with him killing me because we are gonna go power up. Look at all the money we have. Sorry, what's the name? Sandral64. Thank you for the follow. I appreciate it. We are at the cusp of the end of this game, but first we need to go power up. I can buy something to make my sword attack a little bit stronger. Her name is Kahiva. She's our, what? What was that? Yo, Sandro, thank you for the sub. All right, here it is. Here it is. Massive increase in sword damage. I love it. Greatly increase the damage of arrows. I like that one. Let's go. What else we got? Okay. All right. We are good. You know what I just realized though? Oh shit, we got all three. Okay. I think there's only one more of the little sand jar things left. Isn't that crazy? Buddy, please. Oh, look, fate's decree, a king's murder, unstoppable. The god submerged disappears from the skies, power stolen, time shattered, a world cursed. Only then will the story of the princes begin. A boy thought dead but resurrected, anger simmers in silence. Another raised a pawn, the third, a prince born in secret. Only one can cure the curse of Mount Quaff. Three princes raised with secrets and lies, an endless time of war. A strong woman hides her tender heart, while another craves legacy of power. As Persepolis weakens, a scheme is made. Cursed winds blow across the battlefield. Two princes stand immortal. Pawn prince taken against his will, loyalties tested, dark hearts revealed. Within the realm of broken memories, these three lives entangle. Powers gained, powers lost, true selves revealed. Fate marks one prince to die. Chaos of time unlocks a second chance. A final battle sees the hero prince slain. Then the Simurgh is gone forever. Oh shit. We are really about to see what's going on. Look at that. There's me, there's Varham, and that must be Ghassan. And then look, and then this is the whole story. And then this is Varham training me. This is the queen, Thomas Tomriasis, who's killing King Darius, and that's Varham as a boy. That's the Simurgh. Damn, we only have one more to go. Maybe two. Let's see, look, 4 out of 4, 2 out of 2, one. There's one in the Sunken Harbor, I don't know where it's at. Pit of Eternal Sin, we got all those. All right, basically I'm looking at the little things that look like a genie in a bottle underneath the diamond thing, if you can see that. Yeah, that really is it, the one in the Sunken Harbor. I kinda wanna go get that and complete it before I finish the game, but I don't know where it's at. What do you say, chat? Should we go to YouTube real quick? Yo, what up, Phoenix? How are you? That's a dope name. I think, do we have this conversation already? You call him. What? What? Christian, I know what you could do for me. Go on YouTube and go to something. Go to search for, I'll release the content. Sand jars. Google sand jars, Prince of Persia. Yo, what up, Kirby? How are you? There goes nothing. We just powered up a little bit. Spaghetti and Meatballs Hood Edition.
Why is my hood? I just noticed it's like bicep, like peak. It's like going down here. My arm's bigger right here.
I don't know. Sometimes like that. Shoot. Damn it, I tried to, because I gotta get his pattern down. There's a lot of things that you can parry. This one right here. Okay, but I missed it. I might be the worst person at parrying say?
The monsters want to meet there now.
Oh, right now?
Shit. Ahura Mazda, lend me strength to defeat those who wish harm to Persia.
Wait, which gym are we going to? Be down to go back to Cal State. Sheesh, man. Okay, we're getting better each time. It's fine. Ah, didn't get the second. Yeah, rock. I could have blocked that, actually. So am I getting hit right now? I think I'm getting hit. Hey, we were really fucking close. Did y'all see that? We were really close. Close this time. Yo, he is a Nightwalker. Hey, thank you for the follow. Nemophilist. Oh, come on. Okay. What's a good barbecue sauce used for my chicken getting tired of buffalo? I, sir, would highly recommend, but I don't know if they have it where you're at. Sweet Baby Ray's, sugar-free. It is the best. Nah, I didn't hear you. What? You what?
MMA.
You want to train MMA? Sweet Baby Ray's.
No!
Is. No. Yeah, let me just pick this guy, okay? Yeah, whatever. Yeah, it's sick. They don't call them white ones. What do they call them? White lovers. Yeah, we're on for like Marmalade 15. No way, bro. It is not. No, it's not.
Ahura Mazda.
That.
Lend me strength. To defeat those who wish harm to Persia.
I don't know if I believe that. Yeah, that is small. it. All right, guys. I suck. What? Can you make me some pre-workout? 2 scoops of pump. A little bit of ice. Oh shit, guys, we're fucking killing it right now. It was the pressure of Christian trying to tell me we gotta leave. Shit, man. I think I should heal. Stop letting this guy smash me with his hand. Shit. Oh my god, it's that fucking hand smash, bro. Must protect my son. Did I hit it? I felt like I triggered it. Did I not? Ah, god dang it, man. Ah.